don't look like no rodeo drive to me.
No, that's Rodeo Drive.
You can't fool me. I saw it on the sign. It says Rodeo Drive.
Now, see, there's an accent.
I don't get it. This is Beverly Hills. What's all the hills?
Hey, where's that 90210? What about the hillbillies?
Where are the movie stars?
Guys, wasn't that the captain from the Love Boat?
Hey, you guys, let's go check out some stores.
Great. I gotta buy my mom a t-shirt from Beverly Hills, then she'll love it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, we do not allow unsupervised children into this store.
Can you make an exception?
No, now go away or the police will be called.
If we were in Texas, this wouldn't have happened. I will get my place.
Step back from the vehicle. You have activated.
Yes, hello.
Hi, we'd like 4 burgers, 4 fries, and what do you guys want to drink?
You can't get out of here!
I'm sure Uncle Aaron will be very upset to hear we were treated with such disrespect.
Aaron? Aaron Spelling?
No, Hank Aaron. Of course Aaron Spelling.
Now, I want you to make yourselves comfortable, Carol, beverages, and I will be with you in a moment.
God, this store sure is nice.
Goldberg.
Man.
Cheers.
I know you boys. You're,
Aaron Spelling's nephew.
No, Team USA Hockey.
You guys are just great.
Oh, thanks.